You don't get to talk to Brock Lesnar. I talk for Brock Lesnar, okay? My client's actions tonight were wanton and reckless. I can't deny it. It's a part of recorded history. And for those actions, I apologize to Rey Mysterio and Dominick and their entire family. But if you want someone to blame, don't blame us. Blame Vince McMahon. Blame the ownership and the management of WWE for allowing me to schedule Brock Lesnar on the Raw season premiere when you know Brock Lesnar is in fight mode. This Friday night, there's a lot of wannabe tough guys in WWE. There's a lot of wannabe tough guys in this industry outside of WWE. There's a lot of wannabe tough guys in mixed martial arts. There's a lot of wannabe tough guys in professional sports, and not one of them can do a damn thing about what Brock Lesnar did tonight to Rey Mysterio and Dominick, and not one of them can do a damn thing about what Brock Lesnar's gonna do this Friday on the SmackDown premiere on Fox to Kofi Kingston. You wanna see history get made? Kofi Kingston can thank God every night for the power of positivity and his talent, but the devil thanks me because my client Brock Lesnar lines up the victims like Rey Mysterio, like Dominick, like Kofi Kingston, because this Friday on Fox, this is not a prediction, it's a spoiler. You will hear these words: your winner and new reigning, defending, undisputed WWE Heavyweight Champion of the World, Brock Lesnar.